It can be a good way. So first thing you want to do is you want to draw a circle.
What?
And you want to draw ear and no ear. Then do the body. Do the body and then you draw the legs. Then whiskers, nose, and that's when you draw a really detailed cat.